It is Sydney's greatest winter draw card, and the opening of Vivid hasn't disappointed. Thousands of lights, pyrotechnics and projections attracting visitors from across the country and beyond.
Six, five.
The final countdown to Sydney's electric extravaganza. Vivid, turning it on. Our harbour, a heavenly kaleidoscope and a beacon for crowds from far and wide.
We flew in from the US this morning and we had read about this and words can't explain it. It's just amazing.
Now in its 13th year, organisers promised it would be the biggest and brightest. 57 installations all tied to the theme, naturally. From trippy trees at Circular Quay to a 360-degree natural oasis and enormous tessellated ice sheet in Barangaroo. The display at Darling Harbour, out of this world.
This is the largest water, pyro, fire and light show we've ever done. So it talks about the sort of evolution of our Earth.
The tunnels under Wynyard Station, an electric labyrinth. At Taronga Zoo, illuminated animals. But the centrepiece, our opera house, a canvas for the final work of late iconic artist John Olsen.
I just thought it was magnificent.
Vivid is on until the 17th of June, expected to draw more than 2.5 million visitors, a feast for all the senses, and some couldn't believe their little eyes.
It looked like it was going to explode.
In Sydney, Elizabeth Bryan, Nine News.